Click the People button for a list of all of the people in the system organized by personnel group, location, and system role. Expand the list of folders and select one to filter the list. You can edit the folders to change the organization by right-clicking on a folder and selecting an option from the menu. To move a folder, select it and then drag and drop it to organize the hierarchy. The People list also has a filter option to display active, inactive, or all personnel, and you can find a specific record quickly using the search box. After locating the personnel record, click on it to open the Details page. The General tab contains the contact and organizational information for the person. You can add, edit, or delete items in the selection fields on the Options page. See the Options video for details. On the Accounts tab, you can set the login name, system role, and time zone. You can also set the password and enable or disable the account to allow or prevent login. The Transcript tab displays the list of training for this person. This includes all training for the person, whether it has been completed, canceled, failed, or is currently pending, waitlisted, or enrolled. View the list in a transcript report format by clicking the Preview button. The Requirements tab shows a list of the requirements for this person along with the current status of their training. Please see the Requirements video for more information. As with each of the record types in the system, you can add notes, attach files, and view the history of changes. You may click the Help button in the toolbar at any time for more information about the individual sections.